Welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I am going to show you guys how you can fix mouse lag problem on Windows 10. So for showing that, I am using a remote desktop connection where I have installed Windows 10, because currently I am using Windows 11 on my main PC. So first you have to open your device manager. Now search for it. So in here you have to just select your mouse device, whatever it is. If you have connected into PS2 compatible mouse, PS2 port on your device, then you have to select this. And if you have a remote desktop mouse connection, you can select that, or you can simply select on HID compliant mouse. So you have to select your device, and you have to right click on it and click on update driver. So I'm not gonna show any of this because my one is working perfectly. You just have to update device. Most of the times it solves the issue. Even if this doesn't solve the issue, then you have to check some other options. I'm going to show you that. So for that you have to open mouse settings. In mouse settings you have to click on additional mouse settings. And here you have to go to pointer options, and here you have to turn off enhance pointer precision. I like enabling it. You can enable or disable it as per your liking, and you can enable or disable it to test if the mouse is working better. Also you can change this pointer speed down or up, and check if your mouse is smoother or not, and then click OK. Even after all this, if your mouse device doesn't fix a lag problem, then the final option you can try is you can disable Cortana. If you disable Cortana, it might fix your problem as well. Even if all this doesn't work, then the problem might be with your mouse, so you should check that as well. So that's how you basically fix mouse lag on Windows 10. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.